Hello, MMSD students, staff, and families. This is your superintendent, Dr. Carlton D. Jacobs, with a special message today. I want to say happy coming out day to our beautiful LGBTQ plus community within MMSD. I want our lesbian, gay, bisexual, transgender, and queer youth to know that I care deeply about you and that I aim to ensure that you are safe and respected and affirmed in our Madison schools. For those of you who are able to come out, great, I honor you today. And for my young people who are not yet able to come out, I want you to also know that we honor you today and we know that it's difficult sometimes to just step out. But nevertheless, you are loved here in MMSD. And we will work together to make sure you feel a sense of belonging at our schools and pride in your identities. To our bi people of color, you who identify as queer and or as transgender, I recognize you may be feeling especially distressed. Remember that you are stronger than you may realize, and we're here for you. Please take care of yourselves and stay connected to those who lift you up each and every day, and those individuals who may not know that they lift you up, please honor them.
Happy National Coming Out Day, MMSD. I am Chelsea Tubbs, your Deputy Chief of Elementary Schools. My pronouns are she, her, and hers. On this very important day, I want our LGBTQIA+ community to know that you are seen, you are valued, we support you, you belong, and you are loved.
Hey, Madison community, I'm Andrea and I'm the principal at Lindbergh Elementary School on the north side. And when kids ask me why I wear rainbows, which you can see I'm wearing some today, I always tell them it's because I'm a safe person to talk to about anything. That they can tell me about who they are, they can tell me about what they hope, what they dream of, that they can share their whole selves with me, and that I'll listen, that I'll support them, I'll honor, I will celebrate, and I will love them. And so I just want you to know that I love you just as you are, and I want to honor and celebrate you. And so I have your back, and I'm so glad that you are you.
Hi, MMSD community. Hola a toda la comunidad de MMSD. Me llamo Miss Galván y soy la directora de la escuela Midvale. My name is Miss Galván, and I am the Midvale principal. I wanted to let you know that as an ally, I commit to continuing my own personal education on learning more about our LGBTQ community and about how to create safe spaces for y'all. En español voy a decirlo otra vez. Seguiré mi trabajo personal de informarme y aprender cómo apoyarles en todas las maneras que puedo.
Hello, I'm Amy Weedrath, principal at White Horse Middle School. My pronouns are she, her, and hers. I want to send a message of support to our LGBTQIA+ community on National Coming Out Day. Please know that I see you, I hear you, I value and respect you. It's important to me that White Horse feels like a safe and welcoming place where you can be your authentic self, and I'm committed to listening and being responsive to your voices.
Hello, everyone. This is Devon LaRosa, the principal of Follett High School. I just want you to know we care about you, we love you, and we're here for you.
Hello, MMSD scholars. My name is Carletra Stanford, and I am one of the elementary chief of schools. I want to say happy coming out day. To our LGBTQIA+ scholars, be proud of who you are. Stand in your truth and know that in MMSD, we are committed to creating communities in which you can always show up as your authentic self. Continue to speak up, speak out, and advocate. We stand with you, we see you, we value you, we care about you, and we are your allies.
What's up, MMSD family? Happy National Coming Out Day. My name is Mycia Tao, and I'm the interim assistant principal at Sherman Middle School. My pronouns are she, her, hers. Part of our equity vision here at Sherman is to use student voice and experiences to guide our practices and to disrupt and dismantle negative narratives. So as part of that equity work, I'm committed to lifting the voices of our LGBTQ+ community and learning more about your unique needs.
Hi, MMSD. My name is Scylla Zaroff. I'm the principal at Franklin Elementary School. My pronouns are she, her, hers. I wanted to wish everyone a happy coming out day. I want you to know I am an ally of the LGBTQ plus community. I am committed to equality and I have your back always. You deserve support, love, and happiness, and I celebrate your life.
Buenos dias, and happy National Coming Out Day. My name is Jorge Covarrubias, and I'm the Executive Director of Professional Learning and Leadership Development here in Madison. I just wanted to send a message to our LGBTQIA plus community and youth and let you know that I am here for you, I see you, love you, and believe in all your brilliance. And I'm so happy to share this day with you.
Hola a todos en el Distrito de Madison. Soy Jen Pfluger, una de las directoras asistentes en La Follette High School. En La Follette tenemos un dicho que hacemos todo con amor en nuestros corazones. Y ustedes deben saber que tenemos amor en nuestros corazones para cada uno de ustedes. Estamos aquí para apoyarles, aquí para ayudarles con cualquier cosa que se necesita, que ustedes son perfectos exactamente como son. Estamos aquí para cualquier cosa. Les vemos, les queremos, y les apoyamos en todo.
Hey everybody, I'm Kyle Walsh, the principal at Toki Middle School. I wanted to share a short message for our entire LGBTQIA plus community in honor of National Coming Out Day. We want you to know that we see you, we hear you, we value you, we love you, we respect you, and we are here for you.
Hi everyone, I'm Sarah Ozonian and my pronouns are she, her, hers, and I am the interim school principal at Blackhawk Middle School. I want to take a minute to celebrate all of our staff, students, and community members that have come out and shared all aspects of their amazing identity. Wherever you are on your personal journey, I am here for you and I am proud of you. Please keep living your truth and bringing your authentic self to our community each and every day.
Hi people, we want you to know that we love you, we care about you, and we are so happy that you are part of our community. You belong here.
I want you to know that I am committed to the LGBTQ plus inclusion and anti-racism across our school district and will strive to be an ally to the LGBTQ plus community. Thank you for your leadership in our schools, and I wish you a very happy coming out day in MMSD.